Butler to inbound, finds Gordon on the dribble, goes by Plavitt, missed the shot, gets his own rebound. With five threes he's had. What a rebound by Okafor. Look at Butler at 6'7", run the break. Going after falling behind 13-0, but looks like Commodores are going to come up a little empty. 3-on-2. Gordon with the reverse layup off assist number 11 from Brown.
600 wins, 350 of them at UConn, 250 previously at Northeastern. Unbelievable record. He's really been getting the openings, making them, and suddenly New Hampshire right in this ball game.
And Ben Gordon, Hazleton with a nice box out, and Gordon in the open court, pull-up jumper. Got that one. Ben Gordon.
Wow, show. 13 first half points by Gordon. The fouls hurt him as well.
Gordon steps back and knocks down a three. And now he steals. It's Gordon and a lot of friends, and he will finish hard.
Nice pass.
Out to Ben Gordon for a three-pointer, and he's got it. Long jumper from Ben Gordon, drains a three.
I don't think he's going to come off the bench very much in his career there.
Work. Two-man crew.
Tough thing mentally because it's different rotations, right?
Completely different.
Yeah. The whole for Anthrax in the last couple weeks.
Ben Gordon fires for three and knocks it down.
Still in that zone. And Connecticut looks right now like they've ever seen a zone.
Gordon, 4 of 9 yesterday from three. Bangs one in there.
Connecticut really struggling against this zone. They really don't know exactly what to do with it.
Gordon.
That's what to do with it.
That's what you do with it.
Phil House last year, but now I can say it.
Gordon, wow, from deep. And I mean deep.
Butler knocked it loose, and here comes Gordon. 3-on-2 has Talik Brown to his right. Gordon with the pull-up and hitting the difficult shot under pressure. On the left, the drive rejected by Okafor again. Here's Gordon, Northeastern getting a good job of getting back. It's blocked. Butler with the rebound. 3-on-1 to Gordon. For the finish, coaching experience. All four of them have been a head coach. Tom Moore at Worcester State. Right side, Gordon jumper. It's a three.
Years.
Who's your favorite there? Would you say Gus
or Gus Williams? But I tell you what, the McCrays played pretty darn well at Louisville. And then Ben Gordon nailing his pick three.
Selby high post jumper, a little quick on the trigger. Offensive rebound, Okafor. Kick out Gordon, and he fires the three. And he's making his, this is his 91st game and his 90th collegiate start. Gordon. Tough shot.
Yeah, see, for Romano, an excellent passer for a big man.
Gordon throws up the three, his second of the night.
A big mismatch here with Brasso, Gordon, Selby. I think you got to get ball reversal and get it in there.
Shot clock at 10. Gordon goes around the open floor screen.
How pretty is that?
Brown goes right side to Gordon. Gordon throws up the three.
Wow, how about that for an answer?
Let's see if he tries to take him off the bounce. And he does. Can't finish, but gets his own flat-footed rebound.
For Butler off the miss by Messiah. Five rebounds for Butler. A stop-and-go move and an excellent shot by Ben Gordon. This is a freshman that is getting better and better for Connecticut. Here's Robertson back the other way. And the freshman flying to the basket is Ben Gordon. Robertson pushes it ahead. This is Gordon, the freshman. Goes baseline, pulls up for his jumper and hits it.
Inbounder ran the baseline, went to the weak side of the floor, was wide open.
Oh, this freshman, Ben Gordon, is so good.
By Selby. Gordon.
How
yes.
About that?
Hayes working for position down low against Taylor. That's Gordon slicing through. Oh, what a move. Reversal to Butler. Gordon open for three.
So tough.
Quickly down the other end. Gordon has it. And he'll just wait for the defense to go by, and he lays it up and in.
Rebound brought over there by Hayes.
Good bounce pass.
And Gordon lays it in. What a beautiful job to keep the ball away from Jones.
We talked about that in the first half. As the game progresses, it's difficult to knock down shots.
Oh, beautiful feed from Okafor to the freshman, Ben Gordon.
Aaron McGee, 6'8", 250, a senior out of Aurora, Illinois. Okafor up top. Ben Gordon.
Oh, that was beautiful.
Brown Butler getting a quick rest. Gordon, nice shake to get free inside. Boy, rolled it in. He beat the shot blocker, Jabari Brown. Butler with 21 on 8 of 11 shooting for Connecticut. He wants the ball in the low box. Gordon, runner, count it!
Justin Brown, 14 on the shot clock. Gordon for three, his 16th three of the season.
Man-to-man now by Virginia Tech.
Gordon with his second three of the night.
It was well done.
Ninth double-figure scoring effort of the year for Dixon, and Gordon's almost in double figures. Chase with 10 points in double figures for the eighth time this year. Talik Brown behind the back left side. Ben Gordon by Talik Brown, his third of the night. Quickly forecourt sets up Gordon. Left side three.
Beautiful shot.
By 12 in Blacksburg with a 33-point lead. Gordon in the lane with the runner.
Off the ball goes Ben Gordon, the freshman sharpshooter, on the seventh. Gordon fires. But now it's rejected. Here's a lead. Gordon to Talik Brown. A couple of guys followed that up.
And that's how they have extended their lead this evening by the transition.
Ben Gordon with the right side three.
And get his hands on balls where he's not defending the ball.
Selby with the rejection. Gordon takes it right to the rim. What was that?
Carolina only with one.
That's really what's kept him in this game. Early
Gordon.
On.
Oh, from long range. Bodies on the deck. Butler has it. They kick to the corner for a three.
The middle of the floor is going to be open against this matchup.
Gordon from long range.
Oh, he knocks it down. Three threes for Gordon, the freshman from Mount Vernon, New York.
First bucket for Selby, and now a turnover. Loose ball went to Okafor. Gordon controls and puts it back down.
Talik Brown being out of this game is a bit of a problem for UConn.
Gordon off the pick and roll using the high arcer over Emanuel.
No point guard in the game.
Pull up jumper over. Pavilion this season. Okafor's shot blocked by Cuff. Pass to Ben Gordon. Emanuel pass inside. Butler steal, and Gordon is ahead of the field.
Wow! What a response!
Lee. Really good news for Connecticut. Brown, who's not known for his shooting, and off and running again on that break. This time, Gordon. 800 games, and it is a pleasure to watch guys that really know how to coach this game.
And it's Ben Gordon, the freshman, hitting the three.
The likes of Bynum and Stoudemire. They've got him on the wrong side of the court. There's Gordon over on the right side of the court. And he'll fire the three over Bynum at the three-point line. 18-5 run by the Wildcats. And that one will quiet the crowd as Ben Gordon shows again his touch. 11 for him. And there's Okafor quickly back into the game and hauls in a rebound.
Butler's got a smaller man on him. Stoudemire ought to take him inside and post him up.
Gordon with a 10-footer. Arizona with a 5-point lead, its largest of the game. Gordon for three, and Ben Gordon.
Ooh, good reaction by Gordon.
Ben Gordon, oh, another boy. Freshman. Oh, have we seen
some? Mr. Okafor, Ben Gordon. Gordon on the curl. Won't go. Ron Butler kept it alive. Save, and right back to Ben Gordon. Gordon, 15 footers, good. Okafor with an easy rebound. Gordon, quick pop over the top. Wow, does he have a good-looking stroke. And quick, Gordon. Gordon, remember Lancaster Gordon who played at Louisville years ago?
Yeah, exactly.
Plays with the same kind of poise. This guy's a freshman. Good extension for the layup.
This. Ron Butler slashing to the basket. Roll doesn't go. Rebound by Okafor, and he tips it out to the freshman, Ben Gordon.
And Caron Butler's defense has been part of that.
Ben Gordon, a hard-driving freshman with a runner.
He's like John Linehan.
Got Hazleton in now for Okafor. Ben Gordon lights it up from the corner.
Folks, they force you wider on the floor. A wider catch, a little bit like Syracuse.
Gordon
Boy, nice.
Now, one correction, that 12-point game for Providence, that's actually a full game. That wasn't a half. That came back in 27. Unable to get it down into single digits. They've missed a dunk, some free throws. Now a turnover. Here comes Ben Gordon. Boy, a tough pull-up. That's a tough shot.
How about the elevation? He had no distraction.
Still, you like to see Butler be able to create some things for his team.
He's got 10 of their 22. Ben Gordon creates. What a tough shot. John Hayes. Robertson kicks it on the wing. Gordon has 5 quick points for UConn. And Okafor rips down another rebound. Malik Brown speeding up the court. No call on that one. Gets the deuce. Gordon for three. Gordon the rebound. Gordon again.
They're undoing.
Gordon at the top right now. Steps in. 15-footer is good.
Nice double screen. Gets the look.
First three of the night.
There you go. Well organized. Mm-hmm. And we aren't beholden very well this evening, huh? It's been a struggle, but all of a sudden heating up as they get an open look at top of Gordon.
So far. Gordon hits it. Game is tied at 32-all. Robertson kicks it out. Here is Ben Gordon. He answers. High game at 44.
The court academically and obviously a student of the game, and he can analyze shot blocking in that fashion. You know he understands.
That's what his block was. The few that I took.
Wilson misses the turnaround pull up from Gordon. This guy has star written all over him.
The way Georgetown plays defense, it's awfully tough to hold him.
When the Hoyas can shoot it from outside, they become a dangerous team. Gordon answers for UConn. And the rebound for Okafor.
And it was Okafor's presence that made Braswell think twice.
There is Connecticut basketball at its best. More often here in the second half than they've had made field goals. They're shooting the ball well when they get a chance to shoot it. Like there, Ben Gordon for three. Compared to Georgetown right now, but with a quicker group on the floor. Gordon's been huge in the second half. Another three for Ben Gordon, his fourth of the night.
This is the thing that the West Virginia coaching staff was worried about, the first adversity. And right now, West Virginia is getting eaten alive. Up top to Gordon. And Gordon from 3 points.
He's not a guy who's going to shoot it a lot from the perimeter. And look at Gordon getting a gap. Eight special.
That was outstanding.
Oh, he's special.
Nothing happened. A lot of touches in the second half. And once again, another run out. Huskies.
Making more of a half-court situation.
Gordon, nice move. Got the lane and got two. Solid fundamentally. He's been a career block shot guy. That means way back to his practice.
Necessity. It's 14, more blue shirts than white. Gordon on the tank. Gets the make.
Ben Gordon in rhythm. Lane didn't want the screen. A quick hands from Gordon with the steal. The other end converts. You're looking at an emerging star in Ben Gordon. This young man is playing a secondary role today, but next year, look for him to be a headliner.
Frey couldn't buy it. Damian Frey missed the dunk. Here comes Gordon. High off the glass. Lane down the lane. Damian Frey had it stripped by Robertson. Gordon leads the break, the pull-up from three. Got it.
You know, against Georgetown, he had 23 points and 15 rebounds and defensively helped hold Mike Sweetney in all-conference play to one field goal.
One of your picks in the all-conference team.
Got to get his guys understanding how you win.
Blocked by Okafor. His second of the game. Gordon converts at the other end.
To UConn right now, without that inside presence, ability to go inside out, they're going to have a lot of difficulty scoring. Not improved as quickly as they would have hoped, but he's made strides where he was a couple of years ago when he got in the program.
Gordon the rim making three.
There's some good things in the Big East.
Good for him, huh?
Justin Brown the block. Gordon on the other end makes him pay with a triple.
It's a good play by Wright.
Gordon, tie game.
Three threes for the freshman.
You know, discretion's the better part of valor considering his teammates in the front line are in foul trouble.
Sweet looking take by Ben Gordon. So good at getting some air under it.
More scoring, a little bit less turnovers. Off the screen, the freshman Gordon
gets it a three-point game. Here goes UConn, Butler, Gordon. Straight from the side. It's 8 to shoot. Brown looking. Got in trouble. Finds Gordon. Here's a three. Timeout Villanova. Huskies lead. And the freshman is the man tonight.
Unbelievable poise. Ice water. Nice job by Talik Brown. Kind of lost the handle. Still able to find the shooter. And this is what I mean by having the options. Everyone knows it may be going to Butler, but drawing the defenders, recognizing that Snowden wasn't coming out on him, Ben Gordon makes the right decision. Look at Snowden right there. He doesn't push up quickly enough. And by that time, it's too late.
And we mentioned this UConn.
For that gap, he almost had it that time. Nice cover up by Thomas. Ball movement will create the gaps for drive lines on the defensive end. Certainly doesn't lack the effort on the offense. Gordon three.
He is so smooth.
They have only this lead. Gordon tries to move Carroll through. Tough shot. And again, they're going to have to continue to make the stops on a consistent basis and then find ways to score. They got a lot of guys who can do it.
To force the issue. Connecticut's man defense has been very good tonight. Gordon for three. It's Madison Square Gordon.
But really went all drives, not really outside shots from Brown.
Well, that's his game. I mean, Jim Calhoun will tell you, he doesn't need to leave Brown to score for him.
Telegraph. Butler runs the left. Selby the right. Gordon takes it himself. Those dancing feet of Robertson trying to lose Knight. Got him in the lane, but didn't go. Gordon to three. Been like that all week. Brown comes out, or Gordon comes off the screen. And hits a three.
Sitting on the bench.
Gordon with a jumper. He is pure.
He has such a beautiful release on that shot.
8 points for the freshman.
Gordon in the game. Williams, of course, going to be right on him, not wanting to give him any space. Great split of the hedge.
Gordon, the freshman, hits for UConn.
When he played in the Atlantic 10 for Virginia Tech, he never played against Connecticut.
Gordon, three-point shot. Swish.
He will not go scoreless.
Gordon wants it, takes it, gets it.
St. Louis High School All-Star Games against Crawford.
Gordon with the dunk.
There's the 1-2-2 zone again.
Brown gets in the paint, kicks it back out. Gordon, good shooter. Three-pointer, swish.
That was a mistake by Dixon.